So many things I got to tell you. Okay, y'all, so about to meal prep this thing on that. You have a salmon rice asparagus for dinner and homemade Chipotle bowls for lunch. Yeah.
You stand by that, huh?
I mean, wow, like, this is a PSA. This is a PSA.
I don't even know what to say. Up. Who else gonna do it? I'm trying to tell y'all. Look at the material. Cause I'ma make the Chipotle bowl. You already know how I did on the salmon, honey. Glazed. Got the right. Lord, have mercy, bless it, Lord.
So many things I got to tell you, but I'm afraid I don't know how. Because there's a possibility that you look at me differently, love.
I got the ignore mama.
Who else?
I have.
Now let it slow here, Bree.
The Chipotle chicken.
Bree, stop acting.
As my protein. As our protein. As the Chipotle chicken as our protein. And I have honey,
exactly,
glazed salmon.
Nigga, we always drunk with.
Jasmine rice.
And went bowling with.
For the Chipotle bowl, I also have black beans and cilantro corn.
I mean,
and we have asparagus for the veggie.
Remember when we was trying
to ride on your ass for a minute? Thank you.
all that history.